Alright guys, so I'm back. Well, I'm at my grandmother's house now. And yeah, me and my dad had a good time at the Corral. Golden Corral. And then I went with my mom. And we've been out grocery shopping and stuff like that. So we are about to make some, what are we making? Barbecue neck bones. So, show you guys what we got going on. Hey, Sam. So the first thing that we did was wash them, clean them a little bit, and now we're boiling them. So you want to boil them to get all that extra nastiness off them, that film stuff. So you see all that gunk? You want to boil them to get all that stuff off. So first you want to wash them, clean them a little bit, then boil them to get all that extra film and stuff off of them. And then we're gonna rinse them and clean them a little bit more. And then we're gonna season them, okay? I look rough right now, but my auntie and cousins just came to see me and they brought me a gift. Says congrats. They got me a card and they got me a gift. Let's see what's inside.
You want me to know that? You want me to write on the headboard? Oh, you're recording.
You was not in there.
Dude. I didn't want to be in there.
What's the name of that? Tahiti.
To who?
Oh, this smells good.
What smell?
This smells delicious.
It smells good.
Oh, yeah, it do. I ain't never had this one before.
What smell
that one? This one smells real good. Thank you. Y'all, if y'all want to go cop this Tahiti from Bath and Body Works, have you smelling like a whole snack?
Oh, okay.
From my Auntie Keisha and my cousin Zary. And I don't know where Nick is. And you okay with being on camera?
Yeah.
Okay. And from Zai and Zay. And my other cousin, but I don't know what she is. But this is so. What is up? Hey. Look who in the cut, y'all. My sister is in the cut. My mama's outside.
Ew.
We so crazy.
Hi, guys. I know you missed me. How have you been?
So yes, I'm just now seeing my sister, and I've been here since yesterday. But she had to work yesterday, so we're seeing her now.
Now she's all mine.
And we about to go do a little shopping. I gotta go to the hair store. We gotta go find some stuff for our event tomorrow. So yeah, just come right along with us, guys, and we'll see you guys later. All right, guys, we're about to walk into Party City. I got my lovely mother right here. Hopefully they in there. They be playing. What is music they playing? Oh, they got it. It says 20% off. How you doing? Oh, y'all, I'm gonna talk to y'all later because it's copyright. Yeah, you hear that foolishness playing?
I'll be like, I said, I want to be wearing some jackets. Like, we be switching mics. We ain't know what you got them on. Yep. We're trying to waste. They
sweat. But them pants need to be pulled up. That ain't cute. Have your pants down to your knees. All right, guys, so we are at Buffalo Wild Wings now. We done been to about 5 stores, and I'm starving.
Okay.
Am I recording? Yeah. Nope. 6, 7. It's counting up.
Recording?
Okay. So, I got you a gift. But you gotta open it slow. So, you can't go to open all of it at the same time. You gotta wait till I tell you.
Look on you, don't pull that.
Okay, so the top of the gift, I was supposed to have got you something for Christmas, but I didn't ship it. So
the top of the gift is Christmas gift.
Yeah, Christmas gift. So
okay.
All right. So open it.
All right. So this is my Christmas gift.
Yeah.
Okay.
So it's some socks and some lotion, and then I had got that when I was working there, so I thought that would have been neat because I know you didn't have a lot of coffee mugs at the house, and some hot chocolate.
I don't have a lot of coffee mugs.
Okay, so all right, on to the next. I don't know if I need to put the camera on me or not. They can hear me talking. Okay, don't wait. Okay, so the second part of the box is I ain't even start yet. Oh. Okay, so the second part of the box is telling you that I'm proud of you and to keep going for what you... Y'all so funny, I can't even be for real. So, congratulations on pursuing your dreams with your hairline. And thank you for being a great sister and always being there to support me. And just know that I'm always be there to support you as well. And I want to thank you for allowing me and my best friend to be a part of your photo shoot this time around. And thank you so much. And now you can open it.
Here we go.
Sorry about all the paper. It was a big box.
This is so cute. This is so cute. That's so thoughtful.
So you can take that to work and everybody can ask you what that is, and then you can tell them. Advertisement, baby.
I don't even have one of these. Oh my god. You're going to make me cry.
You're going to wear that tomorrow.
Oh, yeah.
So thank you. You like it?
All right, guys. So our photo shoot was bomb.com. And look who's here, my best friend, Alisa. Ow. And we got the beautiful Alexis, honey, rocking this raspberry hair. And of course, my beautiful sister. Okay.
Oprah.
I'm not. I hate that. So, yes. So, right now we're at TGI Fridays. I haven't been here in a while, so I don't know. But they got music playing, so I can't talk to y'all that long, so.
Ooh, y'all.
It is hot. It's sunny. Y'all, we about to leave. TGI Fridays.
Oh, let me get in the car. You should have put it on there. Wash me, cuz. What did that say?
Wash me, cuz.
You taking a picture? I'm recording.
That's my car.
The sun is bright.
That's the car you in.
That's what I thought.
Oh.
And we out. Oh, yeah, it is light. Makeup by Christina Long.
Hair by me.
What you thought?
What? Hair by me. What you thought?
Ew.
Hair by me. What you thought?
Honestly, honestly, I'm trying to stay focused. You must think I got to be joking when I say.